Flower Mate first became popular with the release of the V5 series vaporizer. The V5s are known for being affordable and reliable. It has been a while since Flower Mate added a new vaporizer to this iconic lineup. This vaporizer has been a work in progress for several years. It's a small vaporizer packed with a lot of features. This is the Nano Vaporizer by Flower Mate. The Nano is a little bigger than the Mini and a little smaller than the V5S. Overall size is 3.75 inches tall and 2 inches wide. Total weight is 5.5 ounces with a replaceable battery. That's right, this Flower Mate has a replaceable battery. On the bottom, you have a door which covers two ports, one for your mouthpiece, which is also your AirPath, and over here you have an isolated port for your battery. The battery is a Flower Mate brand 18650 with 2500 mAh, 3.7 volts, and 20 amps. The stem port is spring-loaded, so when you open the door, the mouthpiece pops up. Pretty cool. The outer shell is one solid piece of aluminum. Up top you have your slide lid which covers the chamber. The chamber is a black ceramic and loosely packs about 0.25 grams. Let's take a better look at the chamber, shall we? It's a somewhat standard looking conduction chamber, however right below the air holes there's a spiral staircase which heats up the airflow as well. Similar to what Boundless did with the CFX, just on a smaller scale. If you want to know more about the Nano internals, be sure to check out our blog at puffitup.com. We did a full teardown so you can see this vape inside and out. Up front, you have your digital display, micro USB port, and some buttons. Press the top button 5 times to turn your Nano on or off. The 2 bottom buttons adjust the temperature up or down. You can also hold down both bottom buttons to switch between Fahrenheit or Celsius. Anytime you are ready to heat up, hold down the top button until you feel your Nano vibrate. Heat up time is roughly 30 seconds. Battery life is about 45 minutes. And there you have it, the Flower Mate Nano. Let's take some rips, shall we?